missing person is facing charges for a crash that injured two people in Marion. Officers say a pickup truck hit a van in the area of Highway 100 and South 31st Street around 4 Thursday afternoon. The driver of the pickup fled the scene. Police later found them on Marion Airport Road. 18-year-old Cannon Imhoff of Anamosa was arrested for driving with a suspended license, leaving the scene of an accident and reckless driving. The two passengers in the van were taken to the hospital with minor injuries.